authorship. It lacks expression of emotional attachment.
Officer.
They created the location.
Okay, Reid and I are going to take two officers, check the perimeter, see if we can find a point of entry. You're with Dr. Reid, you're with me.
Building report could take hours. I don't know if Monica has that much time.
You can do this, okay? You need to let...
Nice and easy. Nice and easy.
Dr. Reid, Agent Prentice.
How was the conference?
Enlightening. It's paper.
You want a printout of the online version?
Yeah, with all the comments printed out as well.
How can you be so sure?
I just know it. Sometimes I can't really explain it.
My cousin was put in a mental hospital in Mexico. He was released 2 months ago.
Do you have anything more specific?
He was working on a production of the Mikado in 68. Zodiac talked about the Mikado in a letter.
Excuse me, I'm Dr. Reid with a behavioral analysis unit. Was your cousin by chance a fan of Wagner? Because a CD of the Tragic Overture was sent to the police this morning.
He loved Wagner, especially the Tragic Overture. It's him.
Yeah, well, for the record, a CD was not sent to the police this morning, and the Tragic Overture was written by Brahms, not Wagner. So luckily, I guess it's not your cousin. The FBI would greatly appreciate it if people would stop making false claims to get their 15 minutes of fame. Thank you. Thank you.
I'm just a messenger.
You're not a... Probably wouldn't be here right now. And to entice him.
Yes. He is pathological.
I don't know if Harvey's the best friend in the world if he's selling you out like that. I mean...
I've never seen you so exhilarated. Look on your face. You can't deny that, Harvey.
And afterwards, something changed. Back to you if he's around. I mean, he is moving to Shanghai in a couple of months. He put the transfer in about a year ago. Wait, did your good friend Harvey...
Let's go.
There is no greater sorrow than to recall in misery the buildings, factoring in a 3-mile radius in a city with a population of 636,479 over 48.28 miles, we're looking at approximately 39,549.23 people living in
the FBI.
I'm Agent Jennifer Drew. This is Dr. Spencer Reid. You know, we didn't have to do this.
God, he must have been coming from the east, otherwise the unsub's position would have left him exposed.
But?
That avenue offers three different directions to head in lieu of this alleyway. So how did the unsub know Scotty was going to choose this particular one? Scotty stayed there. Would he have ventured elsewhere after
you? Tell me you got a number.
Did you happen to notice anything strange this evening?
Visitor logs. She was trying to find some guy's number, and I just sent it up to our storage room.
Can you show us?
Put it down.
You can't be in here.
Tanner, think about what you're doing. Tanner, you need to let her go. The stress isn't good for the baby. If Hannah doesn't start pushing now, we could lose the child. Guys, something's wrong. The umbilical cord, you have to...
Check the back. You take the hallway.
I ran the probability of his survival, and it wasn't good. If you want to punish me for taking a risk, then I encourage you to do that. But do not put the rest of my team on trial for something that I suggested.
Calm down, Agent.
This is Calm, and it's Doctor.
Did you brunch this weekend?
I had to deal with some stuff with my mom. Have you seen Garcia?
She's
buried 6 feet under and wound up in Paris, so I guess anything's possible, right?
So that is what this is about.
You know, maybe our unsub's a little bit like Bundy, and he feigns an injury in order to get her to help him.
Well, Spence, if you want to talk
about... Maybe he tried another tactic, and was like, wow, you're really pretty. You should be a model. I can take your photo.
I'll take that as a no.
Either one would disarm her.
Charm's quite the killer.
So are tears. Whatever his ruse was, the unsub most likely used it to get her into his vehicle.
Well, if Abby was last seen at a bus stop a few miles away, then he definitely has a means of transportation.
Hopefully the disposal site will tell us more.
Her ability to taste.
Why would he do that?
Historically, this type of torture was used to prevent someone from revealing a secret.
You offended him.
I wonder what that's like.
Her lips are extremely chapped.
She was probably forced to repeatedly participate in some... He tortured her in these clothes, which means the 80s are a snakes in the fittest fantasy.
But why start now? Something probably triggered it. Instead of dealing with it, he's acting out.
Spence, look, we gotta talk about this.
What do you want to talk about?
I get it, okay? You're disappointed with the way we handled Emily.
Look, I have a lot going on, all right?
You know what I think it is?
What?
You're mad that Hotch and I controlled our micro-expressions at the hospital, and you weren't able to detect our deception.
You think this is about my profiling skills? Jennifer, listen, the only reason you were able to manage my perceptions is because I trusted you. I came to your house for 10 weeks in a row crying over losing a friend, and not once did you have the decency to tell me the truth.
I couldn't.
You couldn't? Or you wouldn't?
No, I couldn't.
What if I started taking Dilaudid again? Would you have let me?
You didn't.
Never thought about it.
Spence. I'm sorry.
It's too late, all right?
Reid.
At least you got her back.
Did we?
Not yet.
What about patrons?
It's closed. How many entrances? Two, it looks like.
The question is he alone?
Should move in now, Sheriff.
Actually, we're better off establishing the perimeter first, and we can open up a line of communication.
All right, agreed.
We need to get around to the...
Whoa, what are you doing?
Do not disturb the crime scene.
Well, we took a bunch of pictures just like you ordered us to.
I ordered you not to touch a damn thing.
We need to look at this crime scene undisturbed. Do you mind not standing there? Thanks.
He's escalated his cuts. They're not only bigger.
Cutting was done post-mortem. It was the gunshot that killed her.
How can you tell?
Based on the lack of blood flow and scar tissue, if she were alive and this was done, there'd be a lot more blood on her back.
Which?
FBI!
Drop it and show me your hand.
The community center is?
It's down there. This is Seminole Alley. Seminole Calle is Huerta La Esquina.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. A lot better than that goat.
No.
Yeah, my gun.
Get away from him! Get away from him!
Whatever you do, stay down.
Don't protect him!
Drop the gun!
He killed my son!
He did not kill your son. Your son was killed by a car accident.
Stand up!
I'm gonna ask you again. I do not want to shoot you. Please drop the gun.
Stand up, you coward!
Mr. Myers, listen to me. All right, it's over. Dr. Barton did not kill your son. Your son was killed by a car. And this is not what he would want, okay? So drop the gun, please. Don't do it.
I'm sorry.
This guy's not coming.
You really haven't been here that long.
Yeah, but if he wanted to make a run for the border, he'd have been caught in the net by now.
Maybe we made him switch directions.
Well, we can't cover everything. Texas is huge.
268,581 square miles, to be exact. Largest state in the contiguous 48 and the second most populous. Don't mess with Texas. Hey, you want to read? Helps me when I'm anxious.
The magical mathematics of quantum physics. Oh, nope. I'm good. I'll wait for the movie.
Stay here. Hey, JJ, what's up? What was that? Stay here. Put your hands up, quick. What happened?
It's her.
What?
She's one of them.
Drop your gun, Agent Reid.
It's been you the whole time.
Yes, it was. Quinn somehow figured it out first. Pity having to shoot him. But he can't give me.
One of them.
Drop your gun, Agent Reid.
It's been you the whole time.
Yes, it was. Quinn somehow figured it out first.
What you do will be nothing compared to what my dad.
I would change this if I could, but I can't. Please, just don't kill me.
Jack, you swore to your wife. Statistically speaking, the longer this takes, the worse his daughter's chances get.
I don't know. If he was going to do something to her, he would have done it by now.
SWAT should get ready. Either shoots himself or shoots his way out.
Sure, he was fed properly.
Look at this, multiple spiral fractures on both arms.
When I took the x-rays, it was evident that his fractures hadn't healed properly.
Typically, you only see that in cases of abuse with toddlers and young children, not someone Gavin's age.
Well, whoever did this had to have literally twisted his arms until they broke.
Were you able to determine if these injuries occurred before or after he was reported missing?
I'd say somewhere as early as 6 months ago.
Well, that rules out the mom and boyfriend.
If they didn't cause them, who did? Similar to a cold case from 15 years ago, Frankie Clavin of Memphis.
I remember that Gideon handled it. It obviously predates all of you.
Frankie Clavin was 9 years old at the time. He never made it home from school one day, was found dead in the woods 36 hours later, 5 miles from his house. Taken? Why didn't he scream or call out? His parents' room is right next door.
The UNSIP could have overpowered him, covered his mouth, pointed a gun at his head. Look at this. It wasn't locked.
So the UNSIP could have snuck in while he was sleeping. That's interesting.
What?
I don't see any sneakers. I mean, almost every 10-year-old boy has a pair, right?
I guess they're somewhere else in the house, but Mom seems like a neat freak.
What if Andy's wearing them?
That means he would have had time to put his shoes on and leave.
Which means he was most likely coaxed out by someone he knew.
Hey, Garcia, perfect timing.
I have a list of online players that Andy Taffer played video games with. It's a short list since his parents strictly controlled his internet access and only allowed approved play with certain players. 5 school friends, to be exact.
Any chance he met up with one of them last night?
Well, if he did, they didn't make those plans online. All 5 of them were at school today, and according to PD, none.
Do you hear that? It's coming from behind here. It's a secret hallway connected to his bedroom. Lita Taffert was inside.